Hello students, today we are going to discuss about using mail merge. Mail merge feature is used to send letters with similar information to a number of people at different addresses. A mail merge feature combines two documents. One is main document and the other one is data source. Main document contains the text you wish to send to all the recipient, whereas the data source consists of a mailing list, for example, name, address, city, PIN, telephone number, etc. It saves our time and energy to send letters at multiple addresses. We will learn in this chapter about mail merge features in Word 2016, creating mail merge documents, creating recipient list, viewing the merge data and print the letters. As I told you students, data source consists of a mailing list. For example, name, address, city, PIN, etc. The data is organized in tabular form along with the field name. The data source is associated with the main document so that its field name can be used in the main document. It becomes easy to merge addresses with the main document. Main documents contain text that we wish to send to all the recipients. And merge field, it is a data item such as name, address, city, PIN, etc. Mail merge involves basically three basic steps. Number one, is creating a main document. Number two, is specifying a data source. And number three, is merging the data source with the main document. We can create a mail merge document by following the given steps. Like, first of all, you need to create a new document and type a letter. Click on mailing tab in the start mail merge group. Click on the start mail merge, then a drop down arrow and select the step by step mail merge wizard option. The mail merge task pane appears on the right side of the application window. Select the letter under select document type, then click on next starting document. Choose type of setup for your letter, then click on use a current document and next select recipient list. For creating recipient list, a new mailing list, select the type of new list under select recipient, then click on create. The new address list dialog box will be appear. Then click on customize column, enter the data in the respective field, then click on OK and save the address list. Specify a name in the file name and click to save. The records will be shown in mail merge recipients. Select the data source and click OK. Now click next, write to your letter. Inserting merge fields, just click on insert merge field under mailing tabs. Then click on insert merge field and insert button. Viewing the merge data, click on the preview result button under the mailing tab and then click to the next preview your letters. The first record will be displayed. Click on the next record button in the preview result group to view the next record of the data source. Students, you can take the printouts of your letter with the merged data of your data source. In order to print the letters, follow these steps. Just click on the finish and merge in the finish group on the mailing tab, then select print document option. The merge to printer dialog box will be appear. Then the selected records will be printed separately along with the letters. And a link is also provided to enable you to watch the video and learn. So students, hope the class is useful for you. Please revise the chapter and do some practical tasks based on this session. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.